We need to do that bounty hunting, by the way, sir.
Yeah, there's a lot of... Listen, we got a lot of stuff like that we gotta do. The only problem is those motherfuckers are never around. Checking the yellow pages and Twitter all day for them. Trying to get that one guy. That one motherfucker's worth 570 G's.
Wait, which
that
one?
Is? Wait, who?
Over 100K. What the fuck? No way.
Yeah.
Yeah, we bill him. It's over 170,000.
Wait, who?
In
oh
our
my
pocket.
God.
Wait,
we
who?
Need to find him.
Get out of the way, you fucking animals!
We'll tell you in a second. There's too many people around. So Sheriff and I basically are hunting for people who are delinquent on loans, right? There's people out there that are, you know, taking loans from the casino and the cars they can't afford, and they're racking up hundreds of thousands of dollars of debt, right? And we've been given a list of these names, and we can go after them. And if we get them, we bill them and we make a bunch of money for it, right? So if someone owes like $100,000, then we can catch them and bill them for $100,000, and we make 15 grand.
Wait a minute. Cars they can't afford.
Oh, sorry.
This car is gonna break.